just woke up. Cheryl answered the door for tea. I didn't even hear them come in with it. I was like sound asleep. Yeah, I had a pretty good night's sleep. So we're in Lukla, so we've got to pack up. We've got a pretty early morning, and then we're going to head to the airport and find out whether we're going to be able to fly straight out or not. All depends on the weather, the visibility. They don't fly out if they can't see, which is a good thing. Yeah, so we'll see if we can get out on schedule or whether we have to hang around. On our way to the airport. Let's see if we get to fly out straight away. Back at the airport.
Oh,
it's a big plan. You go down and whoop.
Down, then we go up.
Yeah.
Some other airport because Kathmandu's too busy to take us yet.
Okay, thank you.
What was the pilot telling us?
Half an hour.
Different, but oh well.
Now, am I there? Can I get a lift?
Another plane doing the same thing.
I leave earlier than these guys because I'm traveling. Can I get a lift?
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, my.
There's a pilot.
How cold is it?
Running away from
there?
The plane. Angan Chapel. Hanging out for this for so long. Good beer.
Well earned beer. Only took how many days? Over 11 days.
Well, 12, 13 traveling days.
No alcohol. Jeez.
Jim Beam and Coke. Oh yeah.
Gone down well.
Himalayan yak cheese fingers. Ooh, cheesy. And another bean. Don't mind if I do.
Cheryl and I just had a little nap after our two awesome alcoholic beverages upstairs. That was really relaxing. And now we're awake again because we have to meet downstairs and we're going out to dinner. And I think that's going to be a bit sad because that's when we're going to be saying goodbye to Ang and... I think that's when, you know, like the trek actually comes to a formal end. Unless he might be organizing something for us to do tomorrow. I'm not sure. But yeah, that's what's going on.
Kathmandu chicken.
I'm on a diet.
Why?
You're on a diet, aren't
you? Yeah, you need to be.
Fried ice cream. My first fried ice cream.
This is going to be hard because it's... Oh, no, it's soft. It's not as hard as side.
It's cheese paste.
What?
Different food.
You have a
touch in your Facebook?
Yeah.
How do we...
One last big bye.
Bye. Posing.
One last pose. Just sort of let you know.